I wonder what disgusting and antisocial thing I can do today.
I think I'll start with Mrs. O'Malley.